Welcome everyone. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to set up the Telegram bot for usage with a Hitify panel. Any instruction about the installation and usage of Hitify is referred to the old tutorial and video under the wiki page section on GitHub. Make sure also to subscribe to the YouTube channel to watch all the tutorials that have been made by the team to help you out. Okay, so the first step is to go on Telegram and search for bot fodder. It's important to take the one with the little tick here to make sure you get the official one. So you start. And now you will choose a new bot here. So now it's asking to give a name to your bot. So let's say, I don't know. I will call it the name of my domain. And now you need to give a username. So a username is right like this, underscore bot. So now it's giving you a token here. You can see use this token. So you need to copy this token. Just click on it. It will copy automatically. Once this is done, you go on your Hitify panel. You click on setting. Setting. And you will go under the Telegram proxy here. And just, well, normally it's empty. Just put the Telegram token here and click on submit. So after submitting, if you click on the setting here, you will see the new option of the Telegram bot that just appears. So you click on it, it will ask you. So just click on open. So here we can see that's the bot I just created. So you just have to click on start. Now it says welcome to admin bot, choose your action. So we click on create package and then you select the quantity of data you want to allow to this package. So let's say I put 3 for how many days. So let's say I put 30 and how many users. I will put 5. So now I click on sublink and it gives you home link here. So if I click here, open. So this is the, I will just translate it. Okay, so this is the link you can give to your user here. So if we go on the admin panel and you go on the user, you will see that the new user just been set here. You can click here and you can send a message to all user, expired user, active user, etc. So that's it. Your Telegram bot is all ready to use and you can share it with your user. And make sure to use the Hitify application with the Hitify VPN, less issues when using it.
Please don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel to support us. Thank you.